Total reconstruction uses a very wide range of techniques, and it can range from fairly simple techniques such as bone grafting to rebuild part of the jaw for a dental implant, and that might use the patient's own bone, or it can use artificial bone or demineralized bone matrix. There are other more extensive types of surgeries, and that can include free flap surgery, where tissue is transplanted from elsewhere in the body, and that can be bone or skin or fascia or muscle or a combination of those, and they're moved from one part of the body completely detached and then anastomosed using microsurgery under a microscope to restore the blood supply to those tissues. Other techniques using latest developments in scanning and computer design and printing can build essentially implants to restore the tissues, and that can be orbital floors or jaw joints or parts of the mandible or cheekbones. These can all be manufactured using the unaffected side as a template and using a computer design to create a millimeter perfect implant to rebuild those tissues.